Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. I am here with a surprise box opening. I kind of purchased this baby as a impulse buy, so I didn't say anything about it on YouTube, but I've cut the tape and I hope you guys can see what's going on. Let's see. Okay, I've cut the tape, but I haven't looked inside yet. Bubbles. Ooh, I see a little foot. Alright, oh, the box smells really good. Like baby powder. Birth certificate. Thank you. Oh, cute. That's my information, but I don't want to show it because I don't want to show my last name. 8 pounds, 3 ounces, so she's big. 22 inches. She was born May 4th, and I already have a name picked out, but I'm not going to say it yet. That's what I was thinking. Got a little gift. This is really cute paper, little tissue, and I like the tape. Alright. Ooh, it's inside. Oh, it smells so good. Okay. Oh, cute. Got a headband. I like that. And aw, sleeper, 0 to 3 month. That's really cute. I like that. I like the colors. Oops. Maybe I'll just put these right here. Okay. Now let's see. Aw, she sent her with a little lovey. Cute little fuzzy bunny. That's very cute. Oh, she looks so cute. Okay. So, I'm going to get her out and put her on the ground and then come right back. Okay, I'm back. I also found one of these cute calendars at the bottom of the box, so thank you so much, Kathy, for sending it to me. I think they're so cute. I saw them on their website, and it's funny because I'm a newborn photographer, and so this is actually going to be perfect to hang up in my studio, because that's where I am right now. That's why you see all this stuff in the background. They're my photo props. But anyway, so this is gonna be so cute to hang in my studio, so I get to look at all the adorable babies. Okay, so here we go. Start with the feet, and I've never done like a real box opening before, like with the baby covered. I've always been excited and just got the baby out. Okay, so she dropped up in this cute little cloud blankie, and there's a binky on top. It's magnetized. Her outfit is cute. Wow, she's really soft. Take off her socks. Aww, holy moly, she's so soft. It's squishy. Her feet are really cute. I don't know if you can see that. Look at the other foot. Aww. Oh, I can't wait to see all of her. I love how her legs are all bent up. No veining is nice. I don't know if you can see that right there. Okay. Check out a hand and an arm. Oh, oh my gosh. She's so cute. She has such big hands. I love it. Another hand. Cute veining. Well, you know, nice veining, not cute veining. Little outfit. She has a onesie underneath. Oh, cute. You know, I think I'm going to turn the camera around. So hold on a second. This is probably better. So we can see her at the same time. Take this off. That's a cute ribbon. I can use it for something else. I'm not good at untying with one hand, I guess. Well, I'll do that later. Okay. There's an eye. Oh, she looks so cute. Oh my gosh, she's so big. I love it. Look at her. Look how happy she is. She's so cute. She has really pretty eyes. Wow, and her hair is so soft. It's like kind of wavy, curly. I can't wait to do her hair. Oh my gosh. It's so cute, I love And she wears 0 to 3 months. So her and Mabel get to share clothes. Although she looks like an older baby. So I think she's the big sister of the clan.
Oh my gosh. She's so cute. Oh.
I'm gonna pick her up. Oh. Sorry, I know this isn't on camera. Oh, she's really fun to hold. So cute. So I'm gonna announce her name, but I am going to announce it at the end of the video because I'm naming her after somebody in particular, and it will mention child abuse, and so I don't want to just put it out there right now. I figured I would say it at the end, that way if people want to turn off the video, they can. And yeah, I just wanted to name her after somebody in particular. Anyway, okay, I'm going to show you what I got for her today at the store. I knew she was coming. First, I got this little strawberry outfit, and it has little shorts to go with it. I love the little, I don't know what you call that, balls. And I love strawberries, and it's a Carter, or yeah, child of mine from Walmart. And then I saw this adorable sleeper, and it turtles, a gold turtle. Pink and gold are like my favorite colors. And the bottom look like little shoes. So I knew I had to get that. So she had some outfits of just her own. Oh, I'm gonna check her binky. And that was still attached to this. Okay, here you go. Aw, cute. All right, everybody, thanks for watching. And if you don't wanna hear about her name and the mentioning of child abuse, then just stop the video now. And I'll put the name in the description box. All right, bye. Okay, I'm back again. Now my two younger daughters are in the room, so sorry if there's any other background noise, but I'm going to announce her name and the reasoning behind it. And I am naming her Malia, and it's after a little girl who was 5 years old, who was abused and tortured by her dad and stepmom, and it was just a horrible, horrible thing to happen. And her name was Malia. What was her middle name? Malia Hope. And I think her last name is Garcia, or Rodriguez. I'm not sure, but you can just look it up online. But it's spelled M-A-L-I-Y-H-A, Malia, or I can't remember. I'll put it in this description box. I can't remember how you spell it, but the name is really pretty. It's not my style of name, but I felt like I would use that name anyway, just to try to, you know, bring a little bit of awareness to child abuse, because it happens still, probably will always happen. So I just want to say, if you know anybody who is being abused or you suspect it, please don't wait, go and report it, because if you're wrong, then no harm is going to come, because you could be anonymous. But if you're right, then you're potentially saving a kid. So that's why I'm naming her Malia. I don't do middle names. So there she is. And now I have two babies with M's, Mabel and Malina. Malia. What was the name?
Malia.
I'm gonna have to say it more so I can get used to it. And here, Patty Mabel. So they have similar names, and they are similar sizes, and they're both so cute. She's older though, you can tell. Wow. She's older. Yeah, that's just the magnet binky.
Oh, wow.
Anyway, so I thought, if I can always call her May, although it's really close to Mabel. May, Mabel, and then June. Anyway, so Malia.
What's the other baby's name?
Her name is Quinn. I still want to sell her. I don't know, I don't like closed eyes. I like open eyes, so
yeah.
I feel like they're
being with me more.
You can give it to Ruby.
No, I'd rather sell her. Anyway, so please welcome Malia. And thanks for watching, everybody. Bye.
Bye.